So, I want to improve my writing skills. Today I will write about scary, maybe spooky things, or maybe where my mind will go. But I want to start where my mind is. Maybe it is about scariness. Let's start from the describing the shiny of the Stephen King, and then we'll go further, faster, and with some of spooky skeletons things. Okay, we have a timer for 1 hour 20 minutes, and we started right now. We'll write right now. And after that, in the final, when you can skip like a full time of my writing session, in final I will say how much did I write, what I've learned, and maybe some interesting revelations you will open to yourself. And I think it will be a funny thing. Yes, let's go. Timer is started. Light is off. Thank you. Хорошо. Amazing, amazing, super, super duper, really. Let's stop it. And let's check all the information that I wrote. It is this huge, and I want to duplicate it in a word, and let's count how many words did I wrote. It will be. One moment. Where is it? I hope that I will find it. Where? Well, I want to find my beginning of it. I was painting coloring. I kicked like when I started to reach shiny. I found myself that I don't deserve how to write. Yes. 3,300 words. Amazing. I made it better than oh Jesus, sorry for this lighting. I made it better than in my previous session. My previous session was with 3,000 words. I made progress. 3,000 and right now 3,300. I understand that maybe I used easier vocabulary maybe, or my imagination started to grow. And I understand that my abilities are growing, and I'm improving my English, and it becomes really a new. It is a new layer of my learning of English. I was writing about American who likes to eat tacos and who went to the store and started to speak with a cashier, and he asked him, "What would you like?" And our guest says that he prefers to eat tacos with lemon. Do you have it? And then, do you know what this cashier said? "We don't have tacos, but you have one option. We can open a portal and you will jump into it, and you will try to find it by your own. You will find anything." And he jumped, and this taco man found himself in a world like Jurassic Park. I didn't read it, but nice. And he found himself in this era of dinosauruses, and he started to run away from the dinosaurus and ran to the hall when small animal was living. And then something will appear. Maybe it will be like in Alice in Wonderland story. And also I wrote a bit of imagination work with a bottle of Danny from a book of The Shining by Stephen King. And also I wrote like a fan-made thing that will be in the next part, or maybe in some moments of the story. I started to retell what's inside of this book, and after that I decided to continue the story, what will be next, like in my opinion, in a style of Stephen King maybe, or maybe in my style. And also I wrote about my next video on Russian channel. I wrote about how to be smarter, and I made 5 points that smarter is when you are smart person, is when you are a creative person, and you can become smarter if you imagine different things. For example, you can answer why is our sky is blue, because we have Smurfs and they kill each other and their blood is flooding around and it is our sky, blue sky. And when it is with clouds and shades, then they maybe poop or something like that. And how can you be creative more? You can imagine that it is maybe airplane, or this walls is a spider web, or maybe it is colors of your ship, and here is maybe a pirate ship, or maybe somebody else's ship, and you are sailing here in your room. And you can imagine that your small headphones things it is warms, yes. And also, how can you improve your imagination? You can imagine what another people do. Like, if you imagine yourself as a pirate, then you can yell. You can yell like, "Ah, caramba! 15 dead horses. Where is the Tortuga?" And something like this, you can cry, and it will be funny thing, I think. And also, I wrote what's more, that you can imagine that books can start to run, like it is again imagination work. Also, you can make fan-made version of the book, specific book, and like I did with Danny. Danny is a child, and he found some slime on a stair rail, and he went down on the stairs and found himself in a black room. He disappeared in a black room, and here was a game when it is spots. That it is like a Jumanji game. He needed to step on a square lined by white, like a colored by white in a lines of square, like perimeter, and he started his game of walking on this, and then he started to do challenges that people said to him, and also solving problems in a creative way is one of the ways how to improve your imagination too. Yes, and for example, my arm is broken. How will I fix it? You can try to fix it maybe with a tape. One of the things that you can do, it is something interesting. And okay, thank you so much for watching. Sorry for this lighting, it is maybe scary a bit, but have a wonderful day, and I'm so glad that I've made one more practice of writing, and my writing is improving, and my English is improving. I improve my imagination firstly, because I found myself as a fantasy shell person that has kind of no fantasy in. I didn't have images in my mind when I was speaking English. Right now I can imagine that I speak English and I have some feelings about it. I want to connect it, like sensorial things I want to create. Okay, thank you. See you next time. Bye bye.